And well, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I will be showing you how to get the thing. I don't know what it, don't remember what it's called myself, but it's like a wing pack or something. And I will show you, it's actually really easy. Now, I also made a video on how to get the Logitech webcam. I'll leave a link to that video in the description down below if you still haven't gotten it. And let's get into today's video. So, yeah, so basically what you want to do is just walk this way, the same way you did to, yeah, again, it'll be in the description. So you want to go near, it's near the Lizzo thing stuff. You can bounce on these if you want, I don't care, I guess you kind of can if you want. And you basically just gotta climb this statue to the roller coaster up there. The stairs, my bad. I don't know what I'm saying there. But that's really all you need to do. Now there is a coin there, so yeah. Alright, hut. And what you want to do is actually just ride the roller coaster, because you will get the badge immediately, and I will return to y'all once I am done with the Well, everyone, there you go. That's how you get the Logitech Wingsuit thingy. All you have, like I said, all you have to do is just ride the roller coaster, and you will get a badge. And you should get the item. If not, I don't know what to say. Well, if y'all enjoyed, then make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. See y'all next one. Bye.